Go.
Capcom, we're go for undocking.
Hello, Eagle Houston, we're standing by, over. Eagle Houston, we see you on the steerable, over. Roger, Eagle's undocked. Roger, how does it look?
The Eagle has wings.
Roger.
Okay, all flight controllers gonna go for landing. Retro.
Go.
Fido.
Go.
Guide.
Go.
Control.
Go.
Telcom.
Go.
GNC.
Go.
Ecom.
Go.
Surgeon.
Go.
Capcom, we're go for landing.
Altitude 4200.
Houston, you're go for landing. Over. Roger, understand. Go for landing. 3,000 feet. You're looking great.
How you doing, Control?
We look good here. Fine.
Roger, how about you, Telcom?
Go.
Guidance, you happy?
Go.
Fido.
Go.
2,000 feet. Into the act. 47 degrees.
Roger.
47 degrees.
Still looking very good.
Here go. Shot alarm. 1201.
1201.
Roger, 1201 alarm.
1201 alarm.
Same type, we're go flight.
Okay, we're go.
We're go, same type, we're go.
Altitude 1600.
Eagle looking great. Roger, 1202, we copy it.
35 degrees, 750, coming down to 23. 540 feet and a 15. 750 feet, down at 4. Altitude, velocity, light. 3.5 down, 220 feet. 11 forward, coming down nicely, 200 feet. 4.5 down, 5.5 down. 100 feet, 3.5 down, 9 forward. 75 feet, guys looking good, down a half. 6 forward.
60 seconds.
Lights on, forward. Forward, 40 feet, down 2.5. Picking up some dust. Make shadow. 4 forward, drifting to the right a little.
30 seconds.
Forward just. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
This is Apollo Control Houston at 105 hours. Now into the flight to Apollo 11.
Yeah, our current plan is to have crew members aboard the Eagle to eat and relax for a little while prior to starting EVA prep. So we won't know with certainty or have a reasonable time hack until about an hour before the schedule ends.
Okay, Neil, we can see you coming down the ladder now. Okay, I just checked, getting back up to that first step. That hasn't collapsed too far, but it's adequate to get back up.
Roger, we copy.
It's a pretty good little jump. I'm at the foot of the ladder. The LAM footbeds are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches. Although the surface appears to be very, very fine-grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder. Ground mass is very fine.
That's a viewing platform.
I'm going to step off the lander. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Oh, that looks beautiful from here, Neil.
It has a stark beauty all its own. It's like much of the high desert of the United States. It's different, but it's very pretty out here. Are you getting a TV picture now, Houston?
Neil, yes, we are getting a TV picture. You're in our field of view now.
Okay, ready for me to come out?
All set.
Okay, I'm on the top step. It's a very simple matter to hop down from one step to the next.
You've got 3 more steps and then a long one.
Okay, I'm going to leave that 1 foot up there and both hands down about the 4th rung up.
There you go.
Okay, now I think I'll do the same.
A little more. About another inch. There, you got it?
That's a good step. Beautiful view.
Isn't that something? Magnificent sight out here.
Magnificent desolation.
Weather is
very, very fine powder, isn't it?
Isn't it fine?
Hey, Neil, didn't I say we might see some purple rocks?
Find the purple rocks?
Yep. Very small, sparkly fragments.
Okay, Houston, I'm going to change lenses on you.